So prior to this, they had only been killed by local people throughout their distribution for sustenance. But at this time, the hunting really intensified, and sailors were killing them as a food source to feed themselves after travelling across these long distances without fresh meat for months. Around the 1700s then, a feather trade also developed for them. And so the birds were being killed for their feathers to be used in mattresses and pillows. And also towards the end of their existence, when they became rare, they were also killed to be put in museum collections around the world. Were very clumsy on land. They were more adapted to life in the sea. So when they were in the sea, they were very agile and could move very well. But when they were on shore, they were very clumsy, and so they couldn't really escape.